Welcome back to AB Shop. In this new video, I will start a new series because sometimes you have to make something for your workshop, or you have to make a pleasure for your friend, or maybe something for your wife. In that case, if you do a good job, you will win thousands of scores, of course. So, this new series I call Wacky Works Series. So, what you want to do in this first Wacky Works is a support for the drawings, because as you can see here, there is many space. Yes, zero. So, I have to discover, to invent something to support the drawing, because in other case, I don't know where to put every time the drawing when I'm machining with my lathe and also with my MIDI machine. And so, if the vertical wall is not free, I have no space on that wall, the horizontal wall must be used. And so I will try to make something like this, where the horizontal wall will be here. Thank you. And this is the final result. As you can see, the wood is without painting in this moment. This is what I created to solve the problem of the space in the vertical wall. Okay, it's attached in the, with four screws in the horizontal wall, and here you can use your hand to rotate like this. And here there is a piece of sheet metal. I think that, okay, there is too many force, but I'm quite happy because I can use when I work with my MIDI machine, with my workbench, and of course, with my lathe. The position of my lathe is more or less this, and so I have only to rotate my head without rotating the head in the upper position. So I have to say you that I am quite happy to solve the problem of the space. We are at the end of this first Wacky Works series. I hope you enjoy my video. Thanks for watching. Maybe shop.